Bhiwadi, the gateway to Rajasthan, is today being talked of as the new alternative for the budget to mid-segment blue-collar worker in NCR who can't afford to buy a home in Gurgaon or Manesar. Bhiwadi is a tier 3 city but still home to major industrial houses and now even fast food joints and multiplexes. So is Bhiwadi on its way to becoming a boom town? Here's a report.
National Capital Region's new sunshine town. That's what Bhiwadi is being called today by its local realtors. Bhiwadi is Rajasthan's first city that you enter as you take a 40-minute drive from Manesar on the NH8. It is this location advantage coupled with its robust industrial economy that is transforming this small census town into a growing residential market. Bhiwadi is India's second largest industrial hub with over 3,500 medium to large-scale companies operating out of well-planned industrial belts. Some of the major blue-chip companies in Bhiwadi include Honda, Gillette, Saint-Gobain, Ray-Ban, Havells, Pepsi, Jaguar, Bosch & Lomb, Blue Star, Motherson Group, Shree Simmons, and the list goes on. A crucial game-changer for Bhiwadi is its inclusion in the Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor project. With this project, Bhiwadi can expect major foreign investments to come its way.
एक ग्रीनफील्ड एयरपोर्ट डीएमआईसी ने प्रपोज किया है भिवाड़ी के अंदर, जिसके अंदर सारा ग्राउंड वर्क हो चुका है और उम्मीद है कि वो जल्दी ही उस पर और काम शुरू हो जाएगा।
अगले तीन सालों में होंडा का ही प्लान है, करीब 5,000 एम्प्लॉयज वो अपॉइंट करेंगे। महिंद्रा इज कमिंग अप, महिंद्रा भी 600 एकड़ पे अपना प्लांट लेके आ रहा है, उम्मीद है तकरीबन 4,000 से 5,000 एम्प्लॉयज उनके भी होंगे। तो 5 सालों में जो अनुमान है 20,000 से 25,000 एम्प्लॉयमेंट वहाँ पे जनरेट होगा।
The job opportunities in Bhiwadi's auto sector and the connectivity factor is drawing young professionals to move base from costlier property markets like Gurgaon and Manesar to Bhiwadi. In Bhiwadi, the property action is centered along the 4-lane Alwar bypass highway, which is teeming with residential options in the budget to mid-segment category. A home in Bhiwadi comes at a weighted average price of 2,600 rupees per square foot. With total 44 projects developing over 18,000 homes, end-user demand in Bhiwadi has led many families to already reside here. Bhiwadi is considered as a good market for rental returns, and in terms of investment returns, prices have shot up by 31% since 2011.
Markets are going to have little cyclical effects, or isliye short-term return jo hai is bazaar mein kam uplabdh hai. अगर आपका निवेश करने का टाइम पीरियड 3 से 5 साल है तो मैं समझता हूँ कि ये मार्केट अच्छा लाभदायक लोगों के लिए रहेगा।
Also, ever since the Vasundhara Raje government came into power in the state, local realtors claim the focus is once again back on Bhiwadi. An urban improvement trust has been set up to expedite work on roads, water supply, street lights and sewerage network. Plans are also afoot to build a link road between Neemrana and Bhiwadi to connect these two thriving industrial hubs of Rajasthan.
Rajasthan सरकार ने एक ये प्लान किया है कि भिवाड़ी से नीमराना से भिवाड़ी, जिसमें धारोड़ा को एक तरफ छोड़ते हुए एक रोड प्लान किया है जो 100 मीटर चौड़ा होगा। इसके लिए भी हम लोगों ने एक DPR तैयार करवाई है, जो रिडकोर एक कंस्ट्रक्शन कंपनी है, उसके द्वारा इसकी सर्वे किया जा रहा है, इसकी सेंटर लाइन डाली जा रही है और मौके पे सर्वे का काम चालू हो गया।
However, the biggest civic issue that Bhiwadi is grappling with today is handling its industrial effluence.
Bhiwadi की जो बसावट है वो एक कटोरे नुमा है। यहाँ आसपास में जो पहाड़ियाँ हैं उससे जो पानी आता है वो पानी का फ्लो एक तरफ नहीं होके भिवाड़ी में वो पानी भरा रहता है, क्योंकि भिवाड़ी के तीन तरफ हरियाणा स्टेट हैं और यहाँ इंडस्ट्रीज ज़्यादा होने की वजह से कुछ इंडस्ट्रीज में से जो पानी निकलता है, गंदा पानी निकलता है, वो हमारे सीवरेज के पानी में मिल जाता है। उस पानी को निकालने की सबसे बड़ी समस्या भिवाड़ी के लिए है।
In terms of livability, Bhiwadi in recent years has changed so much that you now see shopping malls and multiplexes every few kilometers. Options in quality schools are also plenty, but local transport and large-scale medical infrastructure is still weak. But if you are in a budget of 35 to 55 lakhs, Homes in Bhiwadi offer you maximum built-up space with all in-house modern facilities like in condominiums of Gurgaon. So for skilled industrial workers with young families, Bhiwadi is the most logical bet today. With camera person Fahad Thala in Bhiwadi, Vasudha Sharma, NDTV.